So today we are translocating unarmored three-spine stickleback from one location in San Bernardino County to another location that is ideal habitat. So we used crayfish traps, these collapsible crayfish traps, and we took and placed them all over the lake, and we baited them with blue cheese as well as wet cat food as something to attract the fish. We had one trap with over 100 fish in it and another trap with something like 86 fish. The reason for a lot of these species to be imperiled is because of our actions. This can be development, water diversions, urbanization. There's no longer these deep little pockets of water and rocks for them to hide behind and little bugs for them to eat.
There were non-native fish in the lake. And so we drained the lake, removed all the bass and carp and other non-native fish that were there. And so now it's pristine and ready to be repopulated with the native sticklebacks.
This winter, the property completely filled up again with water and the habitat is absolutely ideal for us to reintroduce this imperiled species within Southern California. This is one of those little victories that is wonderful to actually be out here and be part of. This is something that does make this job where it's nice, you smile and you say, hey, we were able to do something good for a species today. As my boss likes to say, it's putting Humpty Dumpty back together again.